only athletes I knew going into there were biathletes, I mean, from every country, but we stayed with the in like the USA house, so, and I actually knew most of those athletes, but it was really neat to just see everybody kind of relax and play games or do other things other than compete. It's kind of reassuring because you're like, oh, they take time off too, and they're not training all the time.